Okay, so we're gonna have Freshness Burger for lunch. For lunch, here's lunch. You can get a set. I'm gonna get the onion ring set. Beef burgers with bacon, egg, tomato, avocado. Chicken burgers. That one's got relish on it. And others, which is like fish and spam, I guess, or something. He might be wrong. What's that even mean? So here we've got the double bacon, egg, lettuce, some other sort.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And you've got like potato wedges, a coffee to whip your beer. I got a cola. Just the original lettuce, tomato, pickles, onions, cheese, and beef patty.
There's mayonnaise in here as well.
Hey, there's mayonnaise in there. I don't think I have any. Yeah, I'm gonna check out the spice first. And some onions. Truffle. A lemon from Sicily. Ooh, I'm so bad. You want rock salt? Rock salt for your chips?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hot sauce. Hot sauce ruins everything though. I mean, I like hot sauce, but... what's this one? Habanero sauce. Red habanero sauce. Curry powder. Huh. Okay. Well, I guess I should try something. What should I put on my burger? Oh, there's garlic sauce. It's a spray. That's interesting. Maybe I'll try that. I'm gonna spray garlic. I don't know how this will turn out. Oh, that's strong. That's definitely garlic. It's pretty good. It's better than Moss Burger.
A million times better.
I haven't tried it all.
That was the hungriest man. What do you think? Hmm? Did you put sauce in it?
Yeah, I put I'm just gonna try the other stuff. Very good.
Uh-oh.
I hope it's all that hot.
Ooh, that is the hottest thing I've ever had in my life.
Not that bad. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. I think the green one's supposed to be hotter. So nice. got cheese. So weird.
That American Monterey Jack cheese.
What's that?
That's like frozen cheese with orange colour.
What's that?
I think the orange colour just comes from the colouring.
Yeah. Mmm. So good. The beef by itself. Tastes like beef, not like the other one. Not like my strawberry. I'm like sitting right next to a napkin station, which is good.
What do you reckon, darling?
Mmm, so good. Did you want an onion ring?
Hell yeah, I want an onion ring.
Potato thing. I'll keep the potato. So good. That was much better than a Moss Burger. Beef is actually beef, which I still like it. And for dessert, we're gonna have Mr. Donut. So this is like the donut selection. Just get in queue and grab whatever you want. It's just normal glaze. Sugary one. One with green tea. It's chocolate one. Strawberry. God, so many donuts. What's that one? There's more over there. Gotta pick quickly. Oh my god. Oh my god, I take forever to make choices. Hold on, hold on. What's this one? No, I want like something sugary. Fuck. Okay. I'll take that one.
Oh my god, so dense.
Okay, cool. What, you having two donuts?
No.
Are you trying to decide between that one or that one? Well, this one's chocolate. That one's just normal.
Got a coffee? Like a cop?
Okay. So we have two coffees, one choc donut, and one. You say that's pistachio, but I don't think it is. Oh well. and some cream. It's a shame they don't like them open. Oh, that's chocolate in there. It's good, it's not too sweet. But I don't know what that is. Okay. It's nice though.
It's supposed to get crumbs.
Oh, is it? I like it. Coffee.
It's good coffee.
Is it?
Yeah.
Mm. It's good. It's
kind of strangely fragrant.
What do you mean? This one? Like chocolate fragrant or? No, it's the donut itself. Oh, I know that. Coconut.
Oh, that's what it is.
I hate coconut. It tastes like, no, I guess it's coconut in this one.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share. Thanks for watching. Bye.